2, another semi-truck turns over on its side in George County, Mississippi. This is the third one in 3 days, or the second one in 3 days, this time on Highway 57 today. Members of the George County Emergency Management Agency say this semi was carrying wood chips and the driver did not get medical treatment.